Achampong strikes it. Now Alvarez with a shot, and what a strike by Alvarez, who now has 6 goals in the last 3 matches, and he's leveled the score in the 68th.
And what a game we have on our hands. It's just a ball just falls to Alvarez. As I'm talking about his left foot, he scores a bomb with his right foot. The ball just falls perfectly for him at the top of the box. Nobody there to pressure from T2. It's a celebration for him, the somersault. 3-3.